Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha journey, hopefully. We'll see if we've got the performance issues sorted out. I've updated drivers, restarted, etc. And I'm running without any of the normal stuff I also have going in the background. So, not that it was actually an issue with my PC. But, okay, so far so good. Looking like what we expect. What a pleasant surprise.
Orb drive active.
Awesome. Well, that does kind of suggest that the problem was on my end, and now I'm wondering what it was, because it certainly didn't show up in any of the usual places where you might check for that sort of thing. So, that is a mystery.
warp drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Sad. Oh well. I mean, not that we didn't know that was gonna be the thing, though. Only 40 LP. Alright. Guess we're doing a second one. I should have emptied my cargo. Oh well, it's not too bad.
Warp drive active. Let's see. Warp drive active.
Hopefully that's all of them. Okay. It was a tough fight for this ship. There's probably some better way I could do it, but it worked. And no hull damage, so we're all good.
Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Go ahead and leave the rest of that for tomorrow. Well, that's going to be it for me for tonight. So, until next time, have a good one.